Hello. Milton with Mr. Vito.
Mr. Vito.
Vito Carlone, yeah.
What is going on, everyone? Welcome back to the channel. I am in Milton working for amazing repeat clients of mine, Chris and Fiona. A couple of years ago, we remodeled both their bathrooms as well as their laundry room. Today, we are back to do a small project for them. We are going to build a partition wall in their basement that's going to separate the living room from a new office space. Everyone's working from home now, so we're gonna create an office space for them in the basement. As well, on the opposite side of the partition wall that we build, Kitchens by Macri is gonna be supplying us with new custom built-ins, a place to put their new flat screen TV and electric fireplace. So before we head to Home Depot and pick up the material, let's go inside and have a look. My client's basement here, and basically what's going on over here is you can see behind me here is the living room, and above me here is a bulkhead. This post over my right shoulder here, we're going to build a wall from the post to the exterior wall here, as well in front of the doorway leading upstairs we're going to build another doorway just in front of it off the post here to close off the office. Everyone's working from home now, so they want a space where they can work, it can be quiet. Also, Vinny, my electrician, is gonna come in and he's gonna wire in for some new receptacles in our new partition wall. Very simple, very straightforward. Realistically, gonna be a few days, but I wanna give you guys some content before I shut down for holidays. This is my last job of the year, so they're amazing clients of mine. I wanna get this done for them before the holidays. So anyways, I'm gonna start covering everything with plastic. I've already got plastic protection down on the carpet, and then I'm gonna head over to Home Depot and pick up the material. Let's get to work.
everyone. It's only a couple of hours later, and all our framing is done. All the electrical is done. Actually, Vinny beat me here this morning. I was supposed to have the wall framed for him before he got here, but by the time I went to go pick up my material, he was already here waiting for me, which is fine. Vinny and I are good friends, and we were able to work together. As he ran the electrical, I framed up the wall. He ran all his electrical. We got our designated circuit for our electric fireplace. We got our high mount plug for our flat screen TV. In the meantime, now I want to get this drywall so I can get a couple coats of mud on today. It's only about 6 sheets of drywall. That shouldn't take very long either. So without wasting any more time, let's get some drywall hung. The drywall is done. Only took a couple of hours. It was only about 6 sheets of drywall. For all the kids who are watching at home, rule of thumb, keep your finger out of the path of your X-Acto knife blade when you're cutting drywall. I lost actually quite a little bit of blood. It looks like a crime scene outside in the snow, running from inside of the house to my trailer to grab my first aid kit, but I'm gonna survive, so don't panic. In the meantime, I'm gonna start mixing some hot mud or sheetrock 90. I only have one corner bead, but I like to do my corner beads in sheetrock 90 so they're a little bit more solid. And then if I have any left over, I'm gonna mix it in with my joint compound. I'm gonna get all the corners done, all our seams. So enough talk. I'm gonna go change my bandage and then I'm gonna mix some sheetrock 90. Let's get to work.
What is going on, everyone? It is a couple weeks later. We took off some time for Christmas and New Year's. Before we left for holidays, we got all the trim done in the office. We got the door hung. Over the Christmas holidays, my client got the room painted. But now we are back. Kitchens by Macri is delivering all the custom built-ins for the living room side of the partition wall that we built. Nick from Kitchens by Macri should be here any minute. So I'm going to get all my tools set up and get the area ready to go. So that way, when he drops off the cabinetry, we can start installing. Let's get to work.
Thank you.
What is going on, everyone? That is going to be a wrap for this video. This custom wall unit came out absolutely amazing. It finishes off this little space perfectly. I want to thank my amazing repeat clients, Chris and Fiona. Thank you for your ongoing business and your trust. I also want to thank Kitchens by Macri. You knocked it out of the park again. The quality and workmanship is absolutely fantastic. I want to thank Vinny, my electrician. He came in and did all the rough electrical. In the meantime, if you like this video, please like, share, comment, and subscribe. Don't forget to follow me on Instagram and Facebook. I want to thank all my clients and followers for all the love and support. I want everyone to stay safe, be healthy, and we'll see you in the next one. Ciao.
You videotaping me? Mm-hmm. Videotaping you from the back of the box?
Well, it's better than the back of the box than the back of your head.
Yeah.
Hey, Vinny. What do you call a broke Santa Claus?
Broke Santa Claus? I don't know.
Nicholas.
Nicholas? Nicholas.